Operation Overwatch leads to the arrest of 5 sex offenders, registered sex offenders, in Houston County. District Attorney William Kendall says more arrests are expected. The DA launched the operation to identify registered sex offenders who may be in violation of their probation. The sex offenders were arrested for various crimes, from weapons charges to possession of marijuana and pornographic material.